making his way to the ring. From the United States of America, Professor Lenny Men Zachary. Presenting the anarchist from Shangri-La, A. Sue Ra.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it. Kick connects. What a body shot. No. Broken up.
This is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. Wisely able to counter it. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
Match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Yeah. In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. Misses the target. Great move, Bobby. A lot of offense in this match. A swift kick. What a nasty elbow. Look at this. Look at this. This no disqualification match has been a rule. Superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. The Bruiser is just too much of that exchange.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, what a
fireball! He could pin him up on the ground here.
Who's gonna get the upper hand?
Oh no, another runner table.
There you have it. An amazing elimination contest. And in the end, only one man stands high. What a way to end this night of WWE action.